side straddle toe drag. Who thinks they know what the key is? Distance. Distance is important. How far my toe drag moves is important, right? Ridge, come play defense. Stand right here, don't move. Because if you move, you're gonna defend me like crazy because you're already too good, okay? So if I have Ridge in a one-on-one situation, if my toe drag is here, did I just beat Ridge? I didn't cover enough distance with my move to beat Ridge, right? What I need Ridge to do is go for this puck. And when he does, I need to change that angle 8 feet. Now I beat Ridge.
You miss me? I miss all of y'all. Hey! All y'all girls standing together like that. I can't take it.
Side straddle toe drag, okay? Handle the puck, bring it out to your forehand side, get it way out here. I want you to pull it in with the toe drag right to a lunge. Really change that angle, keep it on your forehand when you catch it. Right, so we're handle, handle, handle. Get it to our forehand side, side straddle toe drag. Yank it in, forehand to forehand, use that lunge and go right past it. Go.
You miss me? I miss all of y'all. Hey! All y'all girls standing together like that. I can't take it.